huge follower of routines in life. And given a routine to a toddler is something I swear by. Why? Because routine keeps them aware of what to expect next. और अगर हम ऐसा नहीं करते हैं तो they just end up feeling scared, insecure and highly emotional. So as soon as Ruthvi wakes up, we talk about what her day looks like. Giving her some good highlights of the day gives her a sense of security and helps her to make up her mind for the coming activities. So, अगर आप सोच रहे हैं कि इतने छोटे बच्चे को क्या समझ आता है, तो basically छोटे बच्चे को ही direction की सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरत होती है. Because if you help them planning out their day, it saves you from lot of meltdowns and a lot of power struggles. अब क्योंकि रुत्वी जल्दी सोती है तो उसे सुबह सुबह बहुत भूख लगती है एंड व्हाइल शी वर्क्स ऑन हर मॉर्निंग रिचुअल्स आई स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग हर ब्रेकफास्ट. देर आर सो मेनी ब्रेकफास्ट ऑप्शंस दैट शी एंजॉयज बट दैट वन वर्सेटाइल डिश दैट इज बाय फार आवर फैमिलीज एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट इज दलिया या ओटमील. सरप्राइज्ड? Well, that's because I keep creating new topping options for oatmeal so that Ruthvi doesn't get bored of this healthy, quick to make and power-packed breakfast. Let me know in the comments if you are also an oatmeal fan. So here I am, topping her bowl of oatmeal with milk, caramelized fruits, peanut butter, some chia seeds and almond shavings. रूटीन बच्चों की अच्छी हैबिट्स क्रिएट करने में भी बहुत हेल्प करता है. लाइक रुत्वी नोज दैट आफ्टर ब्रशिंग हर टीथ शी हैज टू कम स्ट्रेट टू द डाइनिंग टेबल टू हैव हर ब्रेकफास्ट. और जब हैबिट्स अलाइन रहती हैं तो आपका काम अपने आप आधा हो जाता है. मींस आई डोंट स्ट्रगल एनी मोर टू ब्रिंग हर टू द डाइनिंग टेबल. Well, we are still in the aftermath of 2020 and hence instead of saying that she gets ready to go to school, I'll say her online class starts by 10 a.m. and it lasts for some 45 minutes. We all have different perceptions about online classes. Like when I discuss it among my friends, we all have different opinions. But I'll put some positive points by saying that if nothing, it surely does help in retaining and maintaining her routine. Routines के बहुत सारे benefit में से एक है कि वो different tasks को एक set time frame में align करने में बहुत help करता है. जैसे 15 minutes for breakfast, 20 minutes for getting ready, 45 minutes for class, etc. And early exposure to these routines will only help in building good organizing skills in our kids. Ruthvi really look forward to her class when she meets her teacher, friends, and do one or the other new activity daily. It also gives me an idea on how to homeschool because I really lack that knowledge in this area. So after her class, she checks on her new baby brother, and I really enjoy how nicely both of them are bonding. Cuddling him, singing for him are few of her many ways to tell him that she cares. Ruthvi ke daily routine mein self play ka ek major role hai. So self play is an activity that helps in bringing the kids' imagination out and keeps their brain busy and engaged. Ruthvi gives a lot of her time in self play and believe me, she never complains. But it all started when I left her to get bored. Surprised? But it's true. अगर आप हर बार बच्चों के साथ लगे रहेंगे तो वो खुद अपनी imagination के साथ खेलना कभी पसंद नहीं करेंगे. With Ruthvi, I started with 10 minutes and have reached to a timer of around 30 minutes and above. They might not like it in the beginning, but if you'll add self-play in their routine, they will surely accept it like any other activity. So सो सेल्फ प्ले इनिशिएट करने के लिए मैं यूजुअली रुत्वी को या तो कुछ डिफरेंट क्यूज देती हूँ, कुछ सेटअप क्रिएट करती हूँ, या फिर गाइड करती हूँ कि वो कैसे अपने टॉयज के साथ अलग अलग तरीकों से खेल सकती है. एंड देन शी इज ऑन हर ओन फॉर एज लॉन्ग एज शी एंजॉयज. वंस डन विद हर टॉयज शी एंजॉयज सम टीवी टाइम एंड सम स्नैक्स. I have already shared some quick and healthy snack recipe for kids on the channel, which I'll link in the description below. अगर आप सच पूछें तो I do not prefer to put some random cartoons or animated stories on TV for kids. I genuinely feel that if you have to give them a bit of a screen time, because thanks to COVID, there are only minimum options left for entertainment, then it's better you put something educational. This way they will not only learn something good, but they won't be too hooked to the screen. और मैंने ये खुद try किया है and it has worked really well, at least in my case. Flashy और fast moving cartoon character से बच्चे बहुत attract होते हैं and that stops them from turning the TV off. I either put some number or alphabet show, some art and craft series or her age appropriate rhymes. Well, of course, बहुत बार वो ये शोज देखने के लिए मना करती है, but I simply tell her that there are no other options available. At times, I also sit with Rutvi to help her understand what's running on the TV to keep her interest up in those shows. However, I really feel guilty in lying that our TV is old-fashioned to cater to any cartoon shows like her friends. Well, these are some parenting issues we have to deal with, right? So once she's done with her snack time and a mini TV session is over to tick it off the chart, Rutvi and I step out in the garden to play in the sun. सर्दियों में दोपहर टाइम तक धूप बहुत अच्छी हो जाती है और इसीलिए गार्डन में काफी टाइम निकल जाता है. Both of us enjoy exploring a bit of a nature and our mini kitchen garden a lot. So routine follow करने से activities बहुत आसान हो जाती हैं. Well, I'll not say that all days are same. No, not at all. But most of the time, things are pretty sorted. This year was indeed too tough on kids, and I can totally feel that. But hopefully, the time will change soon, and kids will enjoy the actual normal, which is hands down way better than the current setup. The last thing that goes before Rutvi takes her afternoon sleep is her lunch, of course. We always make it a point to eat together because kids like to imitate adults. And I'm so thankful that I know of this fact because believe me or not, Rutvi has now started eating by herself and her favorite part of meal is salad. Exactly. सच पूछिए तो सभी की mornings usually बहुत demanding होती हैं. और इसीलिए हैविंग अ सूटेबल मॉर्निंग रूटीन कैन एक्चुअली हेल्प इन कीपिंग योर एंड योर किड्स सैनिटी इंटैक्ट. पर इसका मतलब ये कतई नहीं है कि आप रूटीन्स के लिए बिल्कुल रिजिड हो जाएं. गो अहेड एंड एक्सपेरिमेंट विद व्हाट योर किड्स एंजॉय एंड व्हाट इज ईजियर फॉर यू टू गेट इन्वॉल्वड. विद दैट नोट, आई होप यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड हिट मी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम प्रोफाइल फॉर सम बिहाइंड द सीन्स. And I'll see you in my next one. Until next time.